And final map.
Almost double. The next highest performing member of her team.
And it comes after Daiki very nearly defends the site by herself. And that's been the difference. It's been back and forth, these solo players pulling off miraculous.